China. During the whole period of the war, Madame Kai-shek has devoted herself unstintingly to the needs of her stricken country. Wife of the Chinese Generalissimo Chiang Kai-shek, China's First Lady supervises hospital and other works, and evacuation of women and children from the rapidly growing danger spots of her ancient land.